the afternoon, we're Goofy Thursday. We do shows, for everybody. And we're a volunteer band and we like it.
Thank you.
So we have a lot of train songs, wicked women songs, drunken men songs.
Prison songs.
Prison songs.
We wanted to play to the audience.
We sing what we know.
That's right.
So this is a Chris Christopherson song. Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for a train. Feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my bandoo from my dirty red bandana and was playing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slopping time and Bobby clapping hands, we sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby. Thank you.
was Bill and Kathy doing a duet on that song. Bill mentioned that we do a lot of songs about prisons and a lot of songs about trains. This is one that combines the two. It's a Johnny Cash song. Not too many women sing it, but I like to sing it. It's called Folsom Prison Blues. Sorry, we just have to wait for the orchestra section to... So do we need a few minutes here? Should I introduce the whole band while we're waiting? Okay, so... At the very end there is probably the most important person up here. It is Rich. He is our bass man. He is the one that sets the pace and keeps us on rhythm. And you'll hear him play a little bit
we'd
of a...
We'd be nothing. We'd be nothing.
It's true. We'd be nothing without him. It's true.
Plus, listen for his wonderful bass voice, too.
Yeah, he does. But we can't get him to sing that much. But if you listen on some of the things, you'll hear his great bass voice. And then you have Sumner there who does banjo and guitar. Ken, who's setting up his mandolin right now. Bill, who obviously sings and plays guitar and has actually got us all together, so Bill is kind of the lifeblood behind this thing. Baz over here on guitar, and you'll hear him sing, and he also plays harmonica. My name is Leslie. Kathy, right next to me, sings and sometimes plays the flute, and then at the very end is Cindy, who sings, plays harmonica, and writes some lyrics from us from time to time. So we are Acoustic Thursday.
Train a coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, hun, always be a good girl, don't ever play with guns. But a shot man in Reno, just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Folks eating in a fancy dining car, they're probably drinking whiskey and smoking big cigars. Hell, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train were mine, I know I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you. They let me out on parole to sing that.
Okay, we're switching rhythm a little bit and going to do a Bob Dylan song. I think you will know. I'll be your baby tonight.
Thank you.
Close your eyes, close the door. You don't have to worry anymore. I'll be your baby tonight. Shut the light, shut the shade. Regret it, kick your shoes off. Do not fear. I'll bring that bottle over here. I'll be your baby tonight. Regret it, kick your shoes off, do not fear, oh, bring that bottle over here. I'll be your baby tonight. Thank you.
The multi-talented Cindy. The next song I'm doing is I Still Miss Someone. Another Johnny Cash. At my door, the leaves are falling. Cold wild wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together. I
right, this next song, we're going to go down south to the bayou and do a little crawdad fishing. I don't know if anybody's ever done that before. This is kind of a call and response song. So the first line, I'll say something like, wake up, Kate, you slept too late, honey. And then the next line is the same, only at the end of it, you say, wake up, Kate, you slept too late, babe. So if you can participate, it only makes the song that much better. And I know we have some good voices out there. Now, down in the bayous, you might hear a few different sounds. You might hear a bullfrog croaking. Maybe some crickets, too, I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, Cindy and Leslie on First and Second Frog.
Thank you.
And you might, off in the distance, you might hear a banjo playing. It's scary, isn't it?
Wake up, Kate, you slept too late, honey.
Wake up, Kate, you slept too late, babe. Wake up, Kate, you slept too late.
The crawdad man done past your gate.
Honey, baby,
hi. Now you get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. Two, three, four.
You get a line, I'll get a pole, babe.
Crawdad hole.
Honey, baby, mine.
Now what you gonna do when you lose your pole, honey?
What you gonna do when you lose your pole, babe? What you gonna do when you lose your pole?
Just sit and look down that crawdad hole.
Honey, baby, mine.
Now what you gonna do when the lake goes dry, honey?
What you gonna do when the lake goes dry, babe? What you gonna do when the lake goes dry?
Just sit on the bank, watch the crawdads die.
Honey, baby, mine.
Caught some.
So now that you're all together, you got smiles on your faces, and you really don't mind the person, how the person next to you sounds when they're singing. We're all going to do something together, which we've done before, if you've been with us. It's I guess I should ask, how many of you have never been in an Irish pub? This is a very, very traditional song, and you help us by saying three words and four claps.
if you can. If not, you can yelp or bang your foot. But the rules are, we sing three words, no, nay, never, three, four. They should be loud, so loud that you can't hear the person next to you, on time, so we're living together, and the claps are together, one, two, three, four, all right? Now, we're going to do this because this song, if we don't do this right, the CIA is going to come and take us all off somewhere. I mean, you know, this is televised internationally. Right. So we're going to practice it probably just once, just to get it right. So the words are no, nay, never. You got it? Now you look at, you sing up here. You don't sing to the person next to you. You sing, and burn my ears off, right? So one, two, three.
No, nay, never.
They got it.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I've been in the wild over for many a year, and I've spent all the money on whiskey and beer. And now I'm returning with gold, the great store, and I never will play the wild over no more.
And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play.
And I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit. She answered me, nay. With a custom of yours I could have any day.
And it's no, nay, never.
No,
nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
No,
never.
And it's
no, nay, never.
No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
No, never, no more.
I took from me pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide in delight. She said, I have whiskeys and wines of the best. And the words that I told you were surely in jest.
And it's no, nay, never.
No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
No, never, no more.
I'll go home to me parents, confess what I've done, and ask them to forgive their prodigal son. When they've caressed me oft times before, I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never.
No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
No, never.
You did good. Thank you. That makes, it makes world of difference.
Okay, any Hank Williams fans out there? I'm going to sing, this is one of my favorite songs to sing, and I think you will know it, Your Cheating Heart. Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you when tears come down.
When tears come down
like falling rain.
Like falling rain.
You'll toss around.
You'll toss around.
And you'll call my name. You'll walk the floor.
You'll walk the floor.
Your cheating heart will pine someday and crave the love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on. When tears come down,
when tears come down,
like falling rain,
like falling rain,
you'll toss around,
you'll toss around,
and you'll call my name. You'll walk the floor,
you'll walk the floor,
the way I do,
the way I do.
Your cheating heart. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Thank you, and thanks for singing along out there.
So this next one is another one of our train songs, and this song was written by a man who was in prison, and when the governor heard it, he let him out. And it didn't take long for him to get back in, but still. This song is called The Midnight Special. Well, you wake up in the morning. You hear that work bell ring. And they march you to the table. But it's the same old thing. Knife and fork are on the table. But there's no bacon in that pan. Say anything about it, well, you're in trouble with the man.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special.
Rosie, how in the world did you know? I could tell her by her apron and the dress she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She come to see the governor. She wanna free her man.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special.
Go to North Andover. You better walk right. You better not gamble. You better not fight. Or the sheriff, he will grab you. The boys will take you down. You bet your bottom dollar. Your penitentiary crown.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me.
Rosie loves me. Let me tell you why. Well, she ain't been to see me since about last July. She used to bring me a little coffee. She used to bring me a little tea. She used to bring me damn near everything. Jailhouse key.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me.
Everybody now.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special
shine her ever-loving light on me.
Okay, we're going to do another one of my favorites. An Elvis song. And this is fun to sing along with, and you can just blast it out. That's all right, Mama.
Oh, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do.
Well, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, now, Mama. Any way you do.
Oh, my Mama, she done told me. Papa done told me too. Son, that gal you're fooling with, she ain't no good for you.
But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Any way you do.
I'm leaving town, baby. I'm leaving town for sure. Then you won't be bothered with me hanging around your door.
Well, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Now, Mama, any way you do.
Everybody. That's all right, Mama.
That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do.
Ah, da da dee 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 dee. Dee, 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 dee. I need your loving. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Any way you do. Okay, let's finish it up.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do.
Thank you. Thank you. And thanks for singing along.
All right. So we've sung a bunch of songs about good times, bad times, good relationships, bad relationships. This one is actually about a good relationship, someone looking to get home to his wife. And it is called 18 Wheels. It's about a trucker, and it's by a contemporary singer-songwriter named Kathy Matea. But it's got a chorus I think you will find catchy, and you'll probably feel free to sing along.
Charlie's got a gold watch, don't seem like a whole lot after 30 years of driving up and down the interstate. Johnny's got a good life, Charlie's got a good wife, and after tonight she'll no longer be counting the days.
18 wheels and a dozen roses, miles on a four-day run, few more songs on the all-night radio,
then he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves. By Winnebago, set out to find America. They'll
do a lot of catching up, a little at a time, with pieces of the old dream that gonna light the old flame, doing what they please, leaving every other reason behind.
18 wheels and a dozen roses, 10 more miles on a 4-day run, a few more songs on the all-night radio,
then he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves.
Up on our next to last song, and I know that we've been encouraging you to sing along with us. With this next song, you have to sing along. Even if you were one of those people, you know, back in grammar school where the music teacher looked at you and said, you don't sing. We want you to sing. So the song is This Land Is Your Land. It was written by Woody Guthrie. How many of you do not know this song? That's what I thought. So no excuses. I want you joining along, and particularly on the chorus, the rest of the song as well, if you know it, I want you singing so loudly that those people down there at the end of Haverhill Street who are trying to make that treacherous left turn onto 114 are going to forget all about the traffic and say, whoa, what is that amazing sound? Okay? All right.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
As I went walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me skyway, I saw below me that golden valley.
This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest.
Sparkling sands of the diamond desert, and all around me a voice was sounding.
This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From
and the sun was shining, and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling. A voice was chanting as the fog was lifting. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land.
This land is my land.
From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
Once more.
This land is your land.
This land is my land.
From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
All right. Nice job. Thank you. Hope we didn't cause any accidents up there.
Okay. So you guys have been a great audience. We really appreciate you singing along with us. We have one last song. I don't think I'm going to have to ask you to sing along on this one because I think you'll probably want to. It's called This Little Light of Mine. Okay. All right. Ready?
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Like it shines the light of love,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Like the darkness from above,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Shines on me and shines on you,
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Everybody now.
Hey, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine.
Both bright and clear,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Shine my light both far and near,
I'm gonna let it shine.
In every dark corner that I find,
I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Friday told me to watch and pray,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Oh, Saturday told me just what to say,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Sunday gave me the power divine,
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
One more time.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine,
I'm gonna let it shine.
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You were a great audience. Thank you so much for being here with us.
Yeah, yeah, you did a great job. You're welcome to sit around. It takes us a while. It's like the circus comes to town. We have to unload all of this stuff. But yeah. You're welcome to come up and talk.
The elephants are the hardest, Bill.
They're kind of messy to bring in.
Thank you, Aunt Mary.